And another way to tie the shoe is you do the crisscross, and then you do the crisscross again. But before you pull it tight, you stick the white back in, same direction as it's coming out, and then stick the gray back in, same direction it's coming out, and then pull.